Guys, let's get a shout out. Oh, we got it. Leela Fox, you're already always doing the shout outs. Tom Clancy, Rainbow Six. Not even close to Rainbow Seven. Thank you. Thank you very much, Nick the Canadian. When is Rainbow Seven out anyways? Can't believe they've had six of them already. I remember when it was just called Rainbow. Those were the days. Back in my day, we had Rainbow. We didn't have Rainbow Six. I don't think there ever has been a Rainbow Six. I mean, a five or a four. It's always been Rainbow Six. Excellent. This guy likes milling. I'm going to go face, believe it or not, guys. I know he's got saps, but whatever. Let's just push face. Let him do his milling. He's going to sap that, and then we'll be like, oh, let's concede. Oh, I'm conceding. I didn't work out my way. Turn three. Really? You carry that? I wouldn't have guessed. Would not have guessed. I'm going face. I'm going super aggro with this guy. Just going to try to get out all of his little awesome things. And then worse thing comes worse, we might see Yogg. If he saps again, then I'm conceding. I'm not. Hub streams are lit. Well, thank you. I do have a candle here, so you are correct. Lit. Lit, you say? Excellent. He's like, this isn't how it's supposed to work. Okay. He's looking for another sap. That guy got... No, he doesn't have lifesteal yet. I do. Oh, that seems good. Yeah, take that guy out. That's a good one. I got him down to one, guys. I got him down to one. I got him down to Lethal Town is what I got. He just got... Oracled. There we go. Yes, sir. Just got Oracled. I love that game. That was a good one. Tiger Rider? Guys, Tiger Rider. So nice of you to drop by here, buds. It really means the world that you swung by. And all you did was say, oh, hello. Thank you very much, man. It does mean a lot. And I'm not saying that. Usually I just say, oh, hi. No, I don't say that. But it, you know what, guys? Tiger Rider's amazing, guys. He does a great stream. And I know he didn't come here for the shout-out. I almost got tears from my eyes that he showed up. I know that's kind of sappy. But I do appreciate it when other streamers just even drop by and say, hey. Yeah, greetings, buddy. I must have not said hi. Because sometimes I feel like I drop by everyone else's, and then when they drop by back, it's just such a cool little thing. You know what I'm saying? I know it sounds simple, but let's go for two chos, guys. Seven. This guy looks like he likes chos. Watch this. Eight. And then we're going to give him a couple circles because he's a cool looking hunter. Anyways, guys, I found Tiger Rider's stream when I was researching how to get good audio equipment. And I saw him, and I saw, what was that other guy? I'm drawing a blank. Future Man. And I dropped by both their streams, and I kept on trying to figure out what kind of equipment are these guys using? How are they so cool? And it's not just the equipment that makes them cool. They got good streams. And I know I'm saying a lot of nice things. I'll stop now. But I ended up buying the Roland VT3, which was the same one as Future Man had, but you had something much more elaborate. And you know what? I'm very simple. I use maybe three voice effects, But I do have first shoutouts. Uh-oh. Chow down. Ah, Chow. Useless. Let's give him some coins. Should we give him some coins? Yeah, this guy looks like he wants some coins. But the problem is that then I've just given him coins. Let's just do it anyways. Coin. Grab this. Go face. He might win. You know, I played that other game, you played it and I bought it, but I only streamed it once, the one where you're playing cards, it's called The Spire, whatever it is. I played it, I really enjoyed it, but I'm also so focused on this that this is my game, it's been my game for a while, eh? Oh boy, he didn't get rid of the Cho, I'm pretty happy about that. And I'm glad he gave me a circle, because that's useful, and a coin. This guy loves Cho. That's good. Uh-oh, he likes giving me secrets, too. Yeah, that was a fun game. Okay, we're gonna... What do we got? Tax your hero. Well, six. At the point at now, I'm not giving him anything. I'm happy you let Cho live. I'm gonna drop this buddy and see what happens. He might take out Cho finally. Lemon Seed says, Hobbs, you introduced me to Tiger Rider and I've watched him ever since. Yeah, he does a fantastic fantastic stream. I know I was caught for words there. What is it? Fantastic what? Fantastic knitting session. It's not knitting. It's not. I can AoE these guys down. What is I think I'm going to. Yeah, why not? I don't like those three. Two. Drop this. Drop that. There we go.
Come, Midnight.
Tiger Rider, had you been by here before?
Let the pain speak to me.
My wife really likes your stream too. She's very picky with the streamers. Like, she doesn't even watch Twitch. This is how she watched Twitch. I'm watching on my cell phone. She's beside me and she hears things, and sometimes she'll say, turn that off. And sometimes she'll say, you know what? She'll say, that guy's really, really good. She doesn't watch streams. There's no... Oh yeah, I know what this does. We're gonna pop that. Oh boy, it's still alive. Oh boy. I'm the one who murlocs. It did not... It did quite hit the mark, actually. That's exactly what I wanted.
Is someone injured?
Yeah, Cho's injured.
Is someone injured?
I could have taken that, but I don't care about it. Ooh, I like that one, kinda. I like the inner fire. Is your wife a mod? No, I don't even think she has an account, Mr. Dropshot. She might have had an account. I think once. Yeah, turn that off. Turn it down. Where's your headphones? No.
I am not a morning person.
Well played. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. He's burning some cards. What he doesn't realize is I carry Archie. So, but hey, I like it. How did I get the second one? Oh yeah, I copied it. That was my fault. Oh, that's hideous. Okay, well, I can take that. This guy's doing really well. Too bad. No, hit the draw guy. Burn my whole deck. Ouch, that one would have been sweet, kinda. Okay, so I can... What's this thing? I have no clue anymore. I'm going to take this for sure right now. Do I have lethal is the question.
Right away.
Let's find out. Okay, hold it. What do I got here? He's got 23. I've got 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's 6, 12, 24. Looks like a whole lot of lethal if you ask me. Ah, man, when Cho's attack, guys, you gotta love it. 2, 4, 6. Oh, yeah. It was a good game, buds. It was a good game, but... Oh, there we go. Double. Double. Inner. Fire. Wow, what a good game that was. I don't even know what happened there, but it was fun. Hey, if I can win this one, it'll be the first one time at rank 8 this month, guys. Yeah, Tiger Rider, you know, a lot of times we do say thank you as this, and I don't know if everybody realizes how cool. Like, I've been doing this for 10 years. And so I started back in the YouTube days, not streaming for 10 years, but I've been streaming for a while, like probably 5 or 6, I don't know, maybe even 7. But I started on YouTube in 2007, and I absolutely loved it because it was the first time in history that, you know, I was doing what I wanted to in life, and I loved it, and I still do. And sometimes it's challenging, but hey, what's not, right? And sometimes, you know, people don't understand. They think that maybe it's just another, I don't know. Everybody needs to make a living. But at the same time, if you can make a living doing what you love, it's honestly a dream come true.
Side effects? No. Trust me.
Thank you very much, Dazzling Hat, for the kind comment, man. I'm glad you've been watching for 4 years, man. Anyways, let's move this up a little bit. Happy, happy, happy. Happy, happy, joy, joy. What are we doing here? We're trying to win a game. Because if we can, I'm saving that. I think I'm going to go with this because it gets the bubble. I'm going to control the board a little bit. Yeah, and I'm going to drop a little bit of this. Even though I don't have to, but I got a little inner fire. Nursing home caregiver, Orc of the North. Orc of the over across the pond. Agron, thank you.
Bam.
You know what? Anybody can do this, but it does take a lot of work and a lot of determination, and you really gotta put your heart into it. It's got to be something that, it's definitely not easy. And yet it can be. It can be. It can be easy at times too. Like, I mean, you got to, I don't know what, like, I mean, I got super lucky. I really did. My first video of my YouTube career went viral. And I've never been able to beat it. I've got almost, I'm going to guess 1,300 videos maybe. And my first one is still my biggest. I have not been able to beat my first video. It's pretty weird, isn't it? You know? Yeah, it was just a good video. But you guys don't know the feeling I got when I did that. What happened was I did this run through World of Warcraft. You guys are sending a lot of paragraphs, and I haven't been able to read them all yet. I will get to them, just to let you know. Also trying to play the game, oddly enough. What do I want to do here? How did he get that? I wasn't even watching. I really wish I had a... Sacrilege. I really wish I had a circle right about now. Okay. I think I'm going to inner fire this down. I think I'm just going to inner fire that down. and then drop this and hope he doesn't have an AoE for 8. Anyways, happy person. I am happy overall, but it's taken me many, many years, many books, many audiobooks, and I still listen to them all the time, trying to make sure that I'm a gratitude. Gratitude is one of the biggest lessons I've learned in the last 10 years. You got to be grateful for every single person here. That's why I don't normally have how many people are up. Like, I don't see how many people are here. I just see who's chatting. It's not like, hey, I got 200. Hey, I got 500. Hey. It's not that I don't care. I care, but I don't want to base my mood on how many people are in the chat. I want to keep these two. I'm going to just chuck him out right now, even though, yes. Oh, yes. There we go. I'm the one who Q blocks now, you know, because basically my YouTube career went from, I was getting millions of views a month and then went down to hundreds of thousands of views a month. And then I went back to a 40-hour a week job that I couldn't stand, but I continued to work this. Well, it's good that he has that. That means I've got that too. I could drop this first, but let's see what's going on. A cube would be nice. Let's see what this is. Do you think he's got two? I don't even know if I want to risk it right now. Let's go with this. He does have two. Anyways, this is for the cube. And then I remember one time I was I had a stream on Twitch, and this was years ago when I was playing Warcraft, and only 700 people showed up, and I was so upset. Now, guys, it was just not a good mind frame to be in, to be upset with 700 people. I forgot how I started. When I started this, I really wanted to just entertain one other person on the other side. And I always treated it as if I was talking with one other person. And then there ended up being two, and then three, and then there ended up being a lot of other people. So I was way off track. And then I streamed for like 2 years, and I had 30 people here. And then one day it clicked. I remembered, hey, I didn't start this because of that. I started it to entertain. And I got back on track. And just the gratitude is what really brought me back to streaming. And that's why I don't look at my numbers. I'm just, when once in a while we'll get somebody in chat, we'll say, haha, there's only 70 people here. And I'm like, do you understand how many people 70 people are? That's amazing that they even wanted to come here. You guys could go anywhere on Twitch right now. Pro Hearthstone streamers, whatever, other people. And for some reason you're here. And that's amazing. What am I doing here? Should I copy this? I think I should. No, I'm going to save that for... I have faith I got a Q block in here somewhere. I guess I'll put that out, say I did. But whatever. 2 is awesome. 10 is awesome. Just having cool people that enjoy your content's amazing. So, but... coming back to this full time it's a real blessing, because I wasn't enjoying my 9-to-5, wasn't even 9-to-5 job. There were a lot of times I worked on weekends, I worked evenings. Now, yes, I'm working on a weekend, but I can choose it. There are weekends where all of a sudden we're off on vacation with the family and I can go do it. Thank you, Tiger, for swinging by, man. You rock, and I'll see you on your next stream sometime. Well, maybe not the next one, but one day. There, he's got a Q block. Anyways, I could copy his lock. I'm the one who Q blocks now, buds. Oh my goodness, what the heck's going on? Should I go with... okay, we got to get rid of this because it's garbage. I know how to Q block, I do. Is this going to work? It might not. It does work. I do know how to Q block. There we go. Man, this is a cool game, guys. Wow. Sitcom says Hobbs, sounds like Hobbs is tearing up for a moment. I was actually, I could easily, if I didn't work on my happiness all the time. I got a sad happiness too. Like, you know, you can be tears of joy. I think we can all do that. Boy, this guy loves cue blocks. And so do I. Yeah, make some room, thanks. Make some room for me. I can make more cue blocks. Yes, sir.
As you command. Rage.
Rage. I don't know if I want to double this or not. I kind of do. I'm going to double it and copy it. This is such a weird game, guys. Who even thought this was a good idea? Look at it. Look at it. Yeah, no room, buds. No room. Is he gonna quit or what? What is going on today, man? Foot says the only time I cry is when I have to go back to work. Oh boy. Man. Oshulski live, thank you.
Bam.
So Battletoad says he's been playing competitive card games for 20 years. Try to treat every game like a learning experience. You play with a notebook, nice, and write down what every player plays each turn. You know what? If that's to the way that you learn, right? Everybody learns differently. Let's go with a little bit of a Lyra train before he wipes the board. Little inner
fire.
That's not even inner fire. So let's go with, let's get rid of this guy. Yes. What do we do here, guys? Do we just go face, or do we pop his stuff? I think I want to pop it, but I can only pop one, so let's go face. 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 Actually, I'm just going face. Forget about anything. There we go. Hey, Weez, there's a couple paragraphs I wanted to read up to your Aragon. Been watching. Games are become a source of stress. How do you play Hearthstone so often and let yourself get too competitive? I don't know, Aragon. I just enjoy it. I like the game. When I don't want to play it anymore, if I get frustrated, I'll play some Arena or something. Let's see. Oh boy. Wow, what a crazy game this is. Do we want to make it go a little bit crazier? Or should I go with this? Let's go with this. Let's go with this. Oh, that could be super scary. It really could be, because he could get, like, he could wipe the board. So speaking of wiping the board, let's pop what we can. Another person who doesn't want to finish an amazing game. But hey, I'll take it. It's rank 8. But really? Wasn't my game, wasn't his. Didn't he just play Nazoth? No, I did. I got Nazoth. Anyways, that's the first time at rank 8. What just happened there? Like, why would he quit? Was I taking too long? He didn't like this. He didn't realize that, you know, I could have shadow visioned. I could have power word shielded potion madness, but I also could have just wiped the board. Maybe he didn't like all my... Wow. Excellent. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/wowhobs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there too. Thanks again. Till next time.